Hello, Pioneers.
On today's agenda, we'll be going over what's trending.
Sports.
Calendar and events.
And we will be going over how to.
My name is Federico.
And my name is Anthony. And welcome to your Pioneer Report.
Hey there! The counseling department has some important news to share this week. They've updated their page! Efren will show you exactly how to access that. Also, if you're interested in getting your worker's permit, keep watching to see what Efren has to say.
This is the Mount Whitney Counseling Instagram, where you'll find the latest news of what's happening, etc. In their bio, there is a link that'll take you directly to the Mount Whitney Counseling Department, where you'll see all your counselors, how to set an appointment, their email, their phone number, etc. So I would consider following them. To set an appointment with your counselor, you will have to go on the Mount Whitney High School website. On the left middle, you click on menu. The third bar down will be student services. And there it will take you to your counseling department with all the counselors. You go on your counselor and you click book me. And then you fill out your request form, and then your counselor will email you back.
Have you been hired and need your work permit? Keep at least a 2.0 GPA. If you are capable of that, go to the front office and pick up an application from Ms. Reyes. Good luck, Pioneers.
Thank you for those updates.
And now it's time for How To.
Hi, my name is Anthony.
Hi, my name is Gally.
You're watching How To.
Stress ball is a fun and malleable toy that's a great tool for portable stress relief. Beyond being a toy, stress balls make you feel relaxed and lower your blood pressure. Toss one in your bag before you start a busy day, or keep one at your desk for convenient stress relief. You can even customize your own by choosing your favorite color, or a calming one such as blue, and adding stickers or colored patterns.
Wow, that looks pretty interesting.
Yeah.
I might need to do that myself, honestly.
You think it'll help you?
Yeah, I think so.
Anyways, on to the interview with Miss Mosier.
All right, here we have Coach Mosier, and tell us a little bit about the whole sports situation right now.
Well, right now, because we're in the pandemic and we're not at school, we are all sports as of right now have been postponed until the springtime. And they'll have all the sports in the springtime, hopefully. That's the way it's going to go. I know that the district is deciding when they're going to start allowing us to have small groups of practices here on campus just to start getting the athletes back into shape and back into their routine of having practice. But as of right now, everything is on hold.
Okay. So basically, we're just looking at a springtime situation, and there's like no further notice from that, right?
No. Yeah. So it's looking like everything's going to be in the spring, and I think that football season would start like actually in January. So maybe more. I guess you could consider it winter. And then all of those fall sports would go at the same time in January. And then after that season, the other sports would all start.
Okay. Well, thank you for your time, and back to the studio.
Go.
Thank you for the interview with Miss Mosier.
Now it's time for What's Trending.
Hello, Pioneers. I'm Mason.
And I'm Evan.
And today we're going to go over what's trending. First, we want to cover all the latest TikTok trends, such as the Gen Z demographic, gems controlling your life, and lastly, TikToks by teachers. It's a growing trend that many schools are going back to school on campus. Here are some videos of teachers recording TikToks for their students.
That's so crazy. Hopefully we can get back on campus here locally at Mount Whitney. But up next, we have the cinematic trend of having gems control your life by decisions you make. Here are some examples of that.
5, 6, 7, 8. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop. And we'll turn the vibe up on some good boy bantoons. I feel the fresh air, I can feel your eyes staring. I'm not gonna lie, I get a little bit scared. My heart is on wings and living in dreams. And at the top of our lungs, we see.
Send us your videos on our Instagram at Mount Whitney High School Video Class of you doing these trends for a chance to be shown in the next Pioneer Report. I'm Mason.
I'm Evan, and this has been What's Trending.
Rico.
Sorry. I was on TikTok. What were you talking about?
We were just talking about the latest TikTok trends.
Oh, all right. Sorry. Yeah, I was just looking up how to do the Renegade. I was looking at dance right now. Where were we?
Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss out on any of our latest videos.
And make sure to follow our Twitter at the MWHS videos.
Until next time.
This has been your Pioneer Report. All right, one more time. I think one more time. I think one more time can work.
Oh, yeah. Make sure to subscribe to our latest.
dang it.
To subscribe to our power. Hold on.
PowerPoint?
Dude, I need to like fix that line. It's like something. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube.
If Ms. Perez decides to put this puts this as one part of the bloopers, I don't know. It might. Just trying to get that one part.
That was my thing, you know.